Hey guys, it's your girl Gia, back in another video. Today, with my girl, Nevaeh.
What's up?
And we at South Point Mall. And today I'm just gonna do a little vlog for y'all, cause I haven't been active, so you already know.
How you look so perfect when you're worth it. Double C it purchase, you deserve it. Niggas in your DM, they be thirsty. In person, but you're curving. Curvy little body, love your surface. Yeah, I'm on your body, make you nervous. I like the way you keep up with your earnest. Yeah, so.
Okay, because we're at this store called Lush. What is that? What is it?
I don't even know.
It smells like pure pineapples.
Let me try it.
We're gonna try pear custard.
This is a barely
treated honey.
Barely? What do they think we are? White?
Hold on. You notice the white people store don't got no clear section.
Oh, right. Oh, you said that in your last video.
You said I'm
in a white store because you ain't got no clear section.
You ain't got no clearance section, honey. Oh. All right, so we in the mall now, honey.
Good.
You ready to go. About to go on Zoomies, though.
Hey.
That's why I'd be in this store. Right. I'm good, how are you?
I don't
want to
get a matching shirt.
I don't know, but we should get a matching shirt somewhere. Hey, there's my shirt. So we went to Zoomies or whatever, but it really wasn't that much of a success.
Honestly.
We seen stuff that we like, but you know, you see something that you like, but you don't really buy it. Yeah, you don't want to buy it.
You're not feeling it.
Right, so now we in Foot Locker, and...
Wait, how many words can be on this shirt? I'm trying to figure this out.
Right. Okay, but we in Foot Locker and I'm about to get something. Alright. Before my video wasn't rudely interrupted, it was just like semi-interrupted, but it's okay. We was in Foot Locker, your girl got some white horses. Now we trying to help Nevaeh find some shoes before she just go off buying stuff. So trying to help Nevaeh find some shoes and then get her a nice little cute shirt to match. It's on the opposite side, like going that way?
Yeah,
oh, okay.
What you looking at, bro?
Right. Like, bye. Okay, because...
That's why I can't stand black people sometimes.
I was just about to say that. Like, I'm happy that my local mall is an outside mall. Like, I like these, like, building malls, but y'all... This is the second time that this little group of black people was just standing there. Move out of the way.
I know this dude is not talking to me.
Yeah. I looked and they were smiling. Whoa, God. Your teeth messed up.
He's stupid.
I don't like when boys smile at me and they teeth mess up and they be looking like a shark. They be like.
This is why.
There go Hot Topic. They're having a sale for $6. All right, let's do it. Oh, and we can go to Vans, but let's go to Hot Topic first because they're having a sale. Okay, we make a pretty good time. Okay, because we went to Hot Topic and that jump wasn't it, honey. So now we in Vans. I hate the smell of new stuff. Yeah, like, I don't know, it kind of bothers me. Okay, but see, all them, I'm good, how are you? But there's, all them.
Let me get my sneakers, bro. Something
Something ain't right.
What the fuck?
Something ain't right.
Okay. Oh, I hope ain't nobody wearing them shoes. If I ever catch you wearing sneaker Vans, I'm stepping on them. Back again. Okay. Still ain't been successful finding my girl's shoes. Myself. Yeah, because I turn my brightness down so I don't kill my battery. Because I ain't bring my charger. But still ain't been successful in finding my girl's shoes. So we're going downstairs. Okay, because me and me and Nevaeh both just stopped like mid-sentence because these niggas is walking so fucking slow. We should go in here after. Okay, because y'all, this lighting, honey. We totally just made like three bags fall off the thing, but it's cool. All right. Okay. Ready, y'all? They're gonna be a picture next, cause we about to take a picture in this mirror. Hold on. This man is about to make Chick-fil-A. Everyone take me to Chick-fil-A, and I love freaking strawberry smoothies from Chick-fil-A, and don't nobody ever want to take me. Now, I finally go to get a strawberry milkshake from Chick-fil-A, and they messed it up and gave me vanilla.
Bro, why should look at me like that? That's
why
girl
like,
I got two heads.
Like, y'all.
Why does my lighting look better, and yours looks like kind of different?
Because my brightness down, and I ain't holding it all the way up here.
Baby hair is popping.
Baby hair is popping.
I'm so dead.
I'm just at home, bro.
Okay.
It is the next day, and it is 2:00, and I'm just getting up to start my day. Wow, you can see my ring light through my glasses, but it's okay. We'll deal with it. I am just starting my day at 2:00, but it's okay. I really wanted to get this video up for y'all because I haven't been as active as I should be, and I'm sorry about that. And a haul will be coming out soon. I recorded this haul so long ago, and look, there's just been a lot going on, and there's just so many reasons why I haven't gotten around to editing it and posting it and stuff like that. But I promise y'all it will get up either today or tomorrow. But today, this video will be going up for y'all. I just want to say thank y'all for watching this video, and I love y'all so much. And yeah, if you haven't followed me, make sure you go follow me. My Instagram will be in the description, and I will be asking y'all what y'all want to see from me next. I might just do a little sit down for y'all to explain to y'all like what's kind of been going on and why I haven't been as active. But yeah, make sure that y'all stay true to yourselves and y'all do you. Don't let nobody get in your way, and I love you.